I believe in serving others. I believe in loving people. And I try to do that by being real and genuine, and by being creative and artistic, and by building long-lasting relationships. My name is Jana, and I'm a photographer, and now a real estate agent. When I was 17, I began to notice the difference between good pictures and great pictures, and it made me curious. So I got my first camera and started taking pictures, and wanted to create something that was unique and different, that looked amazing. And along the way, I got to meet some great people, and I realized that my desire to serve people worked great with photographing people. So that's really kind of why I got into photography, because I loved the creativity of it, but I also loved being able to meet people and interact with them. That's really what makes me happy in life. A few years ago, I started photographing houses for realtors, and I really enjoyed being in the houses and seeing them. Of course, HGTV has a lot to do with that as well, but I just enjoyed being in the houses, and I started having conversations with realtors about how they were doing their job and why they were doing their job, and it just became something that I thought about a lot and thought, I could do this. I think I want to do this. So that's kind of what brought me into real estate. Growing up, we moved a lot. We lived in a lot of different apartments. And while apartments are okay, you can't really make them your own. They're all still just the same. So when my husband and I got married, we built our own home, and it was an unbelievable feeling of happiness that I'd never really experienced. I love my house. I love that it's a place where we can go and be together and just be ourselves. And I think that with real estate, I can help you find more than just a house, but a home, a place where you can be yourself, a place that you can make your own, and a place that belongs to just you. I've lived in the upstate of South Carolina for 16 years now, and I've lived a lot of other places, but Greenville has definitely become my favorite place I've ever lived. There's just something about the downtown area that makes you feel at home. I love the size of this town, not too big, not too little, and I love the way that I feel when I come back to South Carolina. It just feels like home. The upstate of South Carolina is growing like crazy. There are opportunities everywhere. If you want to live downtown, or maybe by the lake, or even out in the country, the possibilities are endless. I want to get to know people so that I can build a relationship with you, so that I can help you find what makes you happy. I love this place. Greenville's my home, but I want it to become your home. Not just a place where you live.